So now we're going to play some 2/1/6/2/5s with two extensions. Color tones, two extensions. Here we go. Notice how I use some oblique motion to create some motion. And I'm going to jump up at will here. And back and forth.